I'm not looking forward to. So, since this is my last Nursing 104 class, there is one most important thing that I want to say to you all. Actually, several. But one is that I remember the first day you came in, and I said, you know, I'm different than other teachers. I'm different than all of the teachers you'll ever see. I think everyone might agree with that. Have you ever had a teacher like me? Probably not. So, I feel like I'm different because of my life experiences. We all are who we are because of what we work through. And I know that I've accomplished a lot of things in my life. And as far as personal accomplishments, when I had no education, I accomplished great things with my community. But now that I have an education, I realize how much I can accomplish. And the reason I shared with you the things that I have is because now that you're going to all have an education, you can do many things, not just one patient at a time, but maybe change a community, change a state, change the United States. You all have that capability. In the first day of class, I stood here and I said, remember, I know why you did this. In less, 4 years or less, we will be peers. We will be equals. You remember me saying that? And I want you to remember that because you are on your way. Once you pass this class and you go on, I will always remember you, especially as my last class. And I really appreciate perhaps one of the greatest things you can do in nursing school is remembering to come to class. Because it's number one, it's required. And number two, it's really important. You get those things you might miss, you know, in a lecture or a video, or there may not be an opportunity for the video. So for the last time, I'm going to say it. I want to thank everybody for coming to class. And I'll miss all of you. And I wish you all the best in everything you do in the future, in all, each one of your lives. And know that I care very deeply about you from the bottom of my heart. And I wish you the best of luck.